point.
Oh.
I'm afraid I have some rather bad news, Wallace. The thing is, well, you've rather let me down with this beastly beast business.
I suppose I have.
Yes. Well, it's obvious to me that you have absolutely no idea where this poor creature is. And I'm afraid you've given me no option but to let Victor shoot the poor thing.
Shoot it?
Yes. Wasn't an easy choice. But the veg competition has to come first. Besides, Victor's promised me it won't suffer. It'll be quick and painless.
Oh, and thoughtful.
I cannot deny it was a difficult decision for me. Because I've recently developed... feelings for you.
Feelings? Oh, well, never mind, eh? Ta-ra, then.
Wait, I haven't finished yet. There's so much more than needs to be said.
Well, I'll give you a tinkle, shall I?
Can't we at least shake hands? Part as friends.
It's not very convenient at the moment. Thanks for coming by.
What the fuck?
You can say goodbye to your fluffy lover boy.
You're gonna help me, Grommy. Hide me. Anything. Before it's too late.
Lad. Along with you.